Hello, my name is Rainer Hanekamp. This is Engine News with the latest updates from the Angular community in 100 seconds every week. Angular 18.1 is available. Compared to the minor releases we had in the 17 series, we don't have so impactful new features. Nevertheless, the feature that everyone is talking about, and which was a little bit overhyped on Twitter, is the new let syntax. It allows us to assign a value to a template variable. It doesn't really open up completely new features and should therefore be seen as a syntactical improvement. During the Q&A session, Jeremy Elborn, tech lead of Angular, gave the following explanation.
You can kind of think of it like this. This right here is the same as if you had like made a dynamic expression like count times 100 here, right? So you could almost imagine this like that. But, you know, this is unnecessary, right?
Netanel Basal wrote an article where he covers all the simplification patterns that go along with the new syntax. Other noteworthy features of the minor release are the update to TypeScript 5.5, which comes with inferred type predicates. Uncalled functions in event listeners now throw an error. That's for event listeners only, not for property binding in combination with signals, by the way. Finally, the routerLink directive accepts now also an UrlTree. For more information, head to the official ChangeLog, the recording of the Q&A session, the official article about the let syntax, and of course, all the various articles, videos, blog postings from the Angular community. And that's it. I wish you a nice weekend and see you in the next episode. Goodbye.